Actress Vaani Kapoor will romance actor Hrithik Roshan in Yash Raj Films' actioner co-starring Tiger Shroff. While the film is primarily Hrithik vs. Tiger, there is only one girl in the film who is opposite Hrithik. I was looking for young and fresh energy in the casting, and I have found that in Vaani Kapoor, Siddharth Anand, director, said in a statement. The director said that he loved Vaani as an actor in both her films, Shuddh, Desi Romance and Befikre. After meeting her, I was fully convinced that she is the best girl for the film, he added. The Yet Untitled is set to release on January 25th, 2019.